Thank you.
Oh, wow.
So it's a different shape than most.
Oh my God, it's beautiful. I love it. I mean, I've seen the Military Family Collaborative grow from the grassroots efforts to what it's become now. And I really love how the Military Family Collaborative is always looking for the pulse of the community, wanting to know, you know, what the gaps in services are or what the trends are happening, and kind of tailor the different discussions around those topics. And the fact that you're putting that information up front so we know which are the topics that are going to be more relevant to our discussion, or which ones are going to help us improve or learn more of things that we haven't considered. Yeah, I know Randy had a story to share.
Yeah, I've been really fortunate to participate several times over the years when I was at Miramar, and then while I'm here down at the depot. But one time at a collaborative meeting, I met a woman named Beth. And Beth and I have collaborated now several times professionally. But I must say that she's become one of my dearest friends. And so I'm very fortunate that I was provided that opportunity at a collaborative meeting to meet someone who I didn't really know would change my life professionally and personally. So you never know who you're going to meet. So that's what I would like to say about a collaborative meeting.
Yeah, I really also enjoy all the different action groups, and that the Military Family Collaborative is not just about providing information, but actually establishing different action groups to kind of get different things running. I know we've had employment action groups and the different children action groups. So kind of seeing those different things grow. So I would definitely like to see a lot more of that and those discussions, and the opportunity that you really allow collaborative members to network, like the speed dating type of networking events and those type of things. I know it's a little bit more challenging now that it's virtual, but you found a way to kind of still put everybody into small groups to have those small discussions, to be able to collaborate and have more of that personal discussions and opportunity to collaborate in a micro scale as well.
I was just going to say, I am always happy when my staff is saying, hey, we're going to the San Diego Military Collaborative meeting today, and they're reinvigorated and they come back energized and full of ideas. And I can't speak highly enough about what you all are doing and what's happening there with my team. And so I appreciate that, and I'm very thankful for that.
Thank you so much. We appreciate it. And we all really appreciate being part of the Military Family Collaborative.